Good morning, Tigers. I'm Aiden.
And I'm Kyler. And this is your morning roar.
If you want a schedule change, you need to use a QR code located on the doors, desks, and hallways at Student Services. Those requests will be made first, then any requests that are emailed will be next.
Schedule changes can be requested until 4:05 today. After that, counselors will not be taking requests. Students and teachers, please be patient. The counselors are working as quickly as possible and want to make sure everyone is in the correct classes as soon as possible.
Tigers, if you get a boo-boo and need to go see the nurse during class, be sure to have a pass from your teacher because no pass and you'll get sent back to class.
Here's a refresher for the new incentives in place for no tardies.
Every week, students with no tardies will be entered into a drawing for a Snack Shack certificate. Multiple winners will be drawn.
In addition, students who do not have absences will be entered in a drawing for a Snack Shack certificate. Multiple winners will be chosen.
At the end of the semester, students with 5 or less excused absences will be entered into a drawing for $50.
Students who have 6 or more tardies will be given a designated time to implement a plan to develop your punctuality. This plan will be made up during lunch.
Students, make sure you have purchased your parking decal for $20 from Ms. Daniels in Student Services and have it fixed properly to your vehicle. Do not park in numbered spots or visitor locations.
Reminder that the Snack Shack won't be open till the last 30 minutes of each lunch.
Boogie On Down to Semi is coming up on January 18th. Grab your ticket in the morning outside College and Career or the Square or in room 513 at any time. Get your armband now for $20 or it's $25 at the door until January 17th.
If you want to take an outside guest to Semi, make sure to grab a form outside of 513. Don't wait until the last minute as the form requires signatures from your guest admin. These are due to 513 by January 17th.
We'll be right back after this promo.
Now with Ms. Cunningham and Ms. Gibson with the weather.
Hi, Tigers. I'm Ms. Cunningham.
And I'm Ms. Gibson.
And we are your Norman High junior class sponsors with today's forecast.
The high for today is 68 degrees with thunderstorms.
Saturday, there's a high of 34 and possible snow in the morning.
And Sunday, we're going to have a sunny 54 high. Are you a senior that wants to attend prom but may have difficulty affording a ticket and or the attire for the special night?
If so, please email one of us at the addresses below or stop by rooms 504 or 308 for more details.
We will make sure that your prom night is one that you will remember forever.
Thank you, Tigers. Now back to you.
Thanks. Now here's your club and art news.
Rotary Club will be meeting Thursday, January 16th. Freshmen will meet during lunch in 312 and upperclassmen will meet during lunch in 506. Hope to see you all there.
Audition registration is now open for the Oklahoma Summer Arts Institute at Quartz Mountain. As Oklahoma's official school of arts, OSAI offers high school students with rare opportunities to study the nationally recognized faculty artists for 2 weeks in June. Students can choose from acting, chorus, creative writing, dance, drawing and painting, film and video, orchestra, and photography.
OSAI will be at Norman High School to host auditions in chorus and orchestra on Thursday, January 23rd. Other auditions will be held in January and February at various locations across the state. See the bulletin, the weekly newsletter, or a fine arts teacher for the link to apply.
That's all for your arts news. Let's go to the sports with Cal.
Hey guys, it's Kevin with your sports. Freshman girls basketball will be competing at the Westmore tournament today. Boys varsity basketball will be at the Bishop McGinnis tournament today as well. Norman High wrestling team will be hosting Carl Albert at home starting at 7 p.m. That's 1900. Please come out and make some noise for your Norman Tigers. That's all for the sports. Back to you guys.
That's it for your announcements. Be sure to follow us on Twitter and Instagram at NHS Morning Roar. And remember,
it's always a great day to be a tiger.
Roar.